So now I have to save up 375 vouchers. Because I need that game table. And I need a turtle. I'll probably like go into thing and buy some 100 voucher ones to try to save some time. What shrooms is she talking about? Is there a shroom in here? Okay, well, I need this. Oh, Jesus, I bought it! Oh, wow, I have these threads already. Did they change the appearance of it? This is a new one. Let's see what's in the crown store. Ooh. Oh, Jesus. Heck, I got wrecked. Oh, jeez. This is foreboding. It says Ragnar all over it. What's not like furnished? You can't furnish it. That's disappointing. The house there. There we go. The Princely Dawnlight. This is one I might actually buy. Depending. I have a few houses already, but oh my god, this thing is fucking gorgeous! I think this is from the Thieves Guild questline. Were you during the marriage? Oh my god, if it is. Fuck it, let's just buy it. Now this place has Serethi written all over it. Yeah, missile matter. Whatever. Let's take a look. Well, it's got this pool area too, so that's pretty nice. Oh my god, it is actually a pool! Okay, I have to have this place now. is really a pool. This is an actual pool. Oh my god, yes, I have to buy this strictly for because it has a pool in it. How many people does it have access? 24? Jesus Christ, Zoss, just give us more people already. People have more than 24 people at their events. Niche. Is this thing movable? Oh my god, it is! Holy crap! Oh man, I think I might have to buy this thing when it comes alive. I think I do. I don't know what I'm going to use it for, but I know I have to have it. Oh, think, Gangi, think. Where in RP can you use this place? Who? Then you can't afford a place like this. I mean, it's lush enough for Vitalis, but he already has so many big houses. Why would he need it? I want it so bad. I don't want an excuse. I just want to have it. Is that so wrong? Ugh. My God. This place is so big and pretty. Please tell me you can access up here. Oh, yes. Oh, this is the quest. Like, dude, this is an entire questing area. This is a fucking questing area. This thing is huge. Holy crap. Holy crap, is this thing huge? Let me interact with the shit. Hey. Ugh. Let me interact. Alright, we'll have to get rid of this, though, because you can't interact with this one. I'll have to go. This can stay, Master Bedroom. Maybe I can convince Damien to forgo Hundings and just use this place. Oh my god, I want it so bad! I want it so bad! It's so cool! That a door? There's a window. Ugh! Okay, no. Oh, okay. Maybe this side? How do I access this? Ooh. That's a courtyard. Oh, the stairwell. Oh my god. I know, guys. I'm really fucking geeking out. I'm sorry. But look at this place! So much RP possibilities! I think there's supposed to be doors there because it's not the actual questing area they cut off. Oh my god! It's so pretty and it's so big! It has a pool! Ah! Once. Once so bad. I know that Lemon, if Lemon is in this thing, she's in a free. Oh my god, the table! Ah! So pretty! This water! Okay, I'm gonna get this and I'm gonna find some way to incorporate it. Maybe I can convince Damien that this can be our beach house. I mean, look at it! How far can you go before the silverfish get you? Pretty far. Still no slaughterfish. Still no slaughterfish. Oh, there they are. There they are. There they are. Okay. All right, so that's the. Dang, that's a lot of room. Okay. Still, that's a pretty generous amount of swimming space. Okay, I'm definitely getting this place, and I will figure out later on how to incorporate it into my role play. Because Dinya definitely can't afford this. This is way out of Dinya's price range. Vitalis could definitely afford this place like this. And he would like some place warm, and he would want this pool. Okay, this is the pool. Okay, this is the kiddie pool. Where's the regular pool? Where's the adult pool? There it is! Oh my god, how can you not want this place? Ah! So good. All right, what's the last house? The Earthwell Sanctuary. So what's this place? Whatever it is, it's really okay. I was about to say it was really small, but then I went out here and I shut up. This is not small. Oh my god, it's a Dark Brotherhood Sanctuary! Oh shit! Oh, please tell me I got it furnished. I think I did. Yeah, I did, definitely. And therefore, the sanctuary comes with a damn stained glass window that's going for like 100,000 gold now. Now, I can't think of an icy reason to have this place. This might be someplace Dinya could work, but I honestly can't see her having this place. Also, B24. I do like the waterfall. Ooh, I like the glowing mushrooms too. Wait, are those furnishings? You can take the glowing mushrooms! What are those things called? Shrubs, mushrooms. What? Are they light sources? Mushrooms glowing cluster. Wait, is there new stuff? There is.